will be interesting. Some would say, though, that sport hasn't made things easier for the defensive players. People talked about the 40-millimeter ball and also now the new plastic.
Joo Saehyuk now with his second serve in this sequence.
Kind of part of the team match beauty, in a sense, that you force, even if you lose.
When they know the spin and they know they get into position and they're not having to move as much, they can then focus on varying the spin at the moment.
What about that one? Point of the day. Mr. Bobro was asking me what the time is.
Gentleman there in yellow and black. He needs a good start. He got behind early doors in that first game.
This is my feeling, is that a lot of players are just trying to protect their ranking a little bit, and maybe it's not as as keen to go into these matchups. And see any kind of easy points for Joo Saehyuk at the moment. From the beginning, actually, we went around the corner and created a topspin attack and a turn, as you said, defense to attack much clearer.
And there it is, Joo Saehyuk takes the second game. Wong thought there was a little bit more backspin on the ball.
That can benefit you in there. Predictability sometimes is.
Around the table, so to stay in the
right. And obviously, it's a quality also when you see you've got to cut too deep.
This time, the heavy backspin. Now just one game away from a place in the quarterfinal and a victory, then Hong Kong would go directly through to the quarter. So
playing well, you feel threatened in a way as a defender.
Thick edge.
Kind of feeling 2-1 in this back, it's interesting.
But he's done it. Wong Chun Ting wins the
that level of play up. Then he has a good chance to win. But that's easier said than done. But I was impressed by his.
in one.
All in one. And from a, such a nice player, Joo Saehyuk. Actually, he was down also in the fourth game, came back and played a very strong game. So he's showing progress all the time. And that's what you're looking for from your number one player. So there's a lot of young Hong Kong players on the bench too. So credit them, they advanced from the group, but as number three. So it's a long road to travel.